Setting up a Magicard printer correctly can get you printing sooner and ensure that every card comes out looking great. Start by unboxing the Rio Pro and all of the components. Remove the plastic wrapping and open the lid to remove the cardboard inside and the cover from the blue sticky roller. Next, install the die film and close the lid. Go ahead and unbox all of the components, including the power supply, hoppers, stackers, software, and cables that come with the Rio Pro. Open up the hopper and insert your cards into the hopper before putting it into the back of your Rio Pro. Unwrap the stacker and snap it into place in the front of your Rio Pro. Next, open up the power supply box and choose the correct power supply adapter for your region. Put this power supply into the voltage converter and plug into your wall outlet. Next, plug into the back of the Rio Pro. The printer will boot up and initialize. When it's finished booting, you're ready to install the driver. Put the driver CD into your computer. Once the CD is loaded, the driver splash screen will appear. Select Rio Pro from the menu and continue by selecting Install Software, then Install Driver. You have a choice of connection methods. For most installations, this will be a USB connection. If you do select Ethernet, please see the additional Ethernet installation documentation on the driver CD or by visiting ultramagicard.com. Continue with the installation by pressing Next. At this point, you're ready to connect the USB to your computer. Take the sticker from the back of the Rio Pro and connect one end of the USB cable into the printer and the other end into your PC. A small bubble will appear on your Windows desktop telling you that the device driver is installing. As this installs, you can push the Next button on the splash screen to continue installation of the updater program. The Magicard updater keeps your Rio Pro up to date with the latest firmware, drivers, and other important software. By the time the updater has completed installation, your Rio Pro driver should also have installed, and you'll be notified with a small window at the bottom right of your screen. You can now register your printer or continue and exit the driver installation. Congratulations, your Rio Pro is ready to print.